I'm here with a music artist herself.
Yes, I am an artist. My name is Joss Skills, and I'm here to support my friend Kels, who threw this event, and this was just absolutely amazing. You know, the artist really inspired me because when I first started doing music, and I got my first record deal with Def Jam, and I was writing some of the same stories that these guys were writing, you know, which was a story of my life. And there was just so much talent in there. And I think it's great that there's a platform such as this where artists are able to showcase their pain, their struggles, and hopefully gain some, you know, exposure so someone can see them.
I did notice on your glasses it says God can. So what does the GOE movement mean to you?
I'm an example of what God can do. You know, I know what it is to come from nothing and to overnight, you know, have your dreams come true. So, and a lot of people come to Los Angeles. I was born and raised here, but a lot of people come here from other places chasing that dream. And there's struggle in that sometimes, but those dreams absolutely do come true. And this organization is a representation and a platform to allow that to happen. So
the energy tonight was electric. I'm so glad you got to join us, and thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you for having me.